How can religious people who are unwavering in their beliefs teach children to think critically? Does anybody know the answer?